At age 21, Warhol moved to New York, the new capital of creativity, as he realized that this was the only way to live off his art. Unlike the lower Manhattan of today, local residency was far from luxurious. Warhol moved from flat to flat, living a bohemian lifestyle for his first few years in the city. Manhattan was filled with other young artists trying to make it, which led him to Philip Perlstein.